Hometown Forever by Morgan Mercury. I once thought there wasn't any life outside of this town, but I was okay with that because it had everything I needed. We were all so young, running through parks, strolling past all the shops. Driving around, going nowhere in particular. I thought that it simply could not get better than this. I drive past all the places we left marks on in this town.
One of the things that I'm most proud of, since I was very young, is learning to cook and enjoying it so, and what a pleasure it has become. It started with egg sandwiches for Dad. He liked one when he wanted a snack. He said mine were the best that could be had. I was proud to do something back. Then there was the apple pies I baked, one day when Mom...
Winter's coldest wintry wind by Michael Gale. It is cold. It is cold, this winter's wind. It chills me to the thinnest bone. It makes me ever so lonely. Fall leaves fall and flutter so fast.
There's a place where the
one sport ever ends, this madness wind.
Deer hunting time is here again, and many hunters take to the woods. After months of planning with family and friends, they gather in a...
The Way Through the Woods by Rudyard Kipling. They shut the road through the woods 70 years ago. Weather and rain have undone it again. And now, you would never know that there was once a road through the woods before they planted the trees. It is underneath the coppice, the heath, and the thin anemones. Only the keeper sees that where the ringdove broods and the badgers roll at ease, that there was once a road through the woods.